Hey guys, hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. How you all guys doing? On today's video, I'll be sharing this amazing lotion. This is White Secret, guys. This cream is so amazing. It comes in range. It got the whitening oil, the serum and the body lotion. This product is so nice and amazing. I've got lots of questions from some of you guys, so on this video I thought it wise to share this amazing product with you guys. This cream is so nice. If you want to achieve two or more lighter shades above your normal skin tone, I will advise you go for this cream. This cream is nice, it's amazing, and this lotion is for all skin tone. If you are dry skin, oily skin or combination skin, and of course you can go for this cream. This cream is so nice and very effective to achieve 2, 3 or more lighter skin above your normal skin tones. So if you want to go from your normal skin tone to 2 or 3 lighter skin, I would advise you go for this cream. So to promise this cream and to make it so effective and potent, I would advise you promise with the serum, okay? To achieve 2 or more lighter shades above your normal skin tone, I will advise you promise this lotion with the serum. This serum is extremely amazing, okay? So this cream is so nice. And please, if you are battling with knuckles, if you have a very sensitive skin, I will advise you promise this cream with shea butter. And please make sure to use the original shea butter to promise this lotion. This lotion is extremely amazing, very effective to achieve 2, 3 or more lighter shades above your normal skin tone. This cream is extremely amazing. So like I said, this cream is for all skin types. If you are oily skin, dry skin, combination skin or sensitive skin, this cream is so nice. And please make sure to always promise your lotions with aloe vera plants, okay? If you've got sensitive skin, always promise your lotions with aloe vera plants. Aloe vera plant is so nice. It helps to nourish your skin, it helps to give your skin this sheen, and it keeps your skin so moist and so flawless, okay? Aloe vera plant is a good additive to always promise your lotions with, okay? So if you want to achieve 2, 3 or more shades above your normal skin tone, this product is extremely amazing and effective. And of course, you can go ahead and add glycerin oil to this cream. Please do not add ash chemicals to this cream. Do not promise this cream with ash chemicals, ash gel. Deviate from mixing your lotions with ash chemicals or gel, okay? And to achieve 2, 3 or more shades above your normal skin tone, always make sure to exfoliate your skin. Exfoliating your skin is so nice. It helps sweep off dead cell away from the surface of your skin, so that way your lotions can really penetrate deep to your skin and to give you that fast effective result. Always exfoliate your skin. Exfoliating your skin is so nice. So yeah guys, this product is so nice and it's very safe to achieve 2, 3 or more shades above your normal skin tone. So I thought it wise to come right here and to share this amazing product with you guys. This cream is extremely amazing. So like I said, if you want to achieve 2, 3 or more shades above your normal skin tone, go ahead and promise this lotion with the serum and the oil. Is extremely effective, okay? And don't forget to always promise your lotions with aloe vera plants. It's so nice to promise your lotions with aloe vera plants. If you're trying to brighten or to whiten your skin tone, always make sure to do small. Don't go overboard. Do not ruin your skin. Do not apply ash chemicals on your skin. Always go small. Don't go overboard and don't do too much, okay? Always exfoliate your skin. Eat a lot of fruits and drink a lot of water. It helps your skin to glow and it helps to prevent your skin from breaking out, okay? These are my little secrets to my flawless skin. So yeah guys, these are all for this video. I hope you find this video really interesting, helpful and useful. If you do, please don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for stopping by. Thanks to my old and new subscribers, and thanks to my returning subscribers. If you have any further questions, feel free to drop it right in the comment section. I will be more than willing to respond to your questions. Thank you so much, guys, and I'm sure hope to see you all on my next one. Until then, guys, stay cute, stay beautiful, peace and love. Bye bye.